Oh, here's a nice example of a larch just coming out. Larch grove indeed, and that is indeed a larch tree. Isn't it beautiful? I know it's raining and the sky is horrible, but it's a beautiful tree. I used to have one of these in my garden, and unfortunately it was considered too close to the house. I wasn't very happy with it. We got took down because my wife's father was very insistent upon it being too near the house. Now, it wasn't much further than this one, and it was about half the size of that, so they could have left it a bit longer. But there we go, it's a beautiful tree, absolutely fabulous tree. It's a deciduous tree in this country. In other countries it may be evergreen all year if they're warm enough. But can you see it? It's a beautiful tree. I don't know if you can see them very well. It's very bad light. And there's another larch up there. There you go. It's beautiful, very distinctive shape. Yeah, absolutely wonderful trees. Lovely. Yeah, so there we are. It's a larch tree. Yeah, let's hear it for the trees, you know? Yeah, they need our help. Of course they do, yeah. Beautiful, isn't that, eh? Beautiful things, yeah. They love breathing carbon dioxide, you know, it's not a real problem. Absolutely, manufactured bullshit, all this. Imagine global warbling and all that. It's all absolutely warbling, you know. Jolly good stuff, okay, got that.